Well, hi everybody, Mindy here. I know I've been kind of out of touch for a while. I really did retire in December of 2020, about 6 months ago, from day-to-day mentoring, mostly because I've been doing it for over 20 years now. And as most of you already know, I literally was available to my students 24 hours a day, every day when the Forex market was open. And honestly, I'm just too old for that, okay? It finally catches up with you. And so anyway, not that I don't love teaching people to trade, and I love mentoring new Forex traders, but I had to cut out the day-to-day, all day, every day program that I had. Now, for Forex mentoring, I still am available on a consultation basis. So if you have problems with your Forex strategy, or there's just things that you don't understand about Forex and want to spend an hour or two with me at a time of your convenience, I'm happy to do that for you and with you on a consulting fee basis. But anyway, I have a really odd story to tell you, because honestly, I really never planned on doing any more major programs or anything. My Magic EA is exceptional, as those of you who are using it know. But several months ago, actually it was in February of this year, I was approached by some of the best financial programmers in the world. These are people who have been doing programs for some of the major banks around the world and things like that, and brokerage firms. And so anyway, they came to me because of my Magic EA. They were aware of it and had some experience using it. But mostly what they wanted to do was use my Magic EA as a base to essentially create a trading EA that would incorporate artificial intelligence. And these programmers have more experience with programming for artificial intelligence than anyone in the world. And so anyway, my focus in this partnership is that I needed to create essentially a baseline for them so that they could then take that baseline and incorporate artificial intelligence to end up with a product that would essentially learn how to trade better on every trade that it makes. Okay, how cool is that? And so anyway, when I first started talking with them, of course I was really excited about the possibilities of this, because that is one frustration that I've had with the Magic EA that I developed, is that I'm responsible, you know, the user is responsible for essentially figuring out or trying to figure out what settings to put in the EA to catch the optimal trade opportunities. And so anyway, I told them that I would be glad to do that, to create this baseline. But what they said is that they really wanted the product to trade from a much, much shorter time frame. And so that was a challenge for me, as you know, because I'm really not one who has ever promoted trading off of short-term time frames, mostly because the shorter the time frame that you're trading off of, the higher the likelihood is that your trade will go bad on you, right? And so that for me was not something that I was used to doing. So anyway, as I started to develop this baseline using very short time frames, what I ended up finding was a series of settings that is remarkably profitable using really quite big trades for a small trading account. And anyway, it's pretty good. I mean, the best I've ever seen. So anyway, what I've done is I've taken that and I've turned it into a program that I'm calling Magic Gold. And one of the reasons for the name is because I intend to use my profits from this trading system to essentially accumulate physical gold. Now, you're probably wondering why I would do that. Well, as you know, our economy, although it seems like our economy is doing really well right now, most of the reason for that is because the government is literally just throwing money at our economy in every direction. And that doesn't necessarily mean that all of our people are back employed. You know, we're still way down on our employment numbers because of COVID and because of the closure of the Keystone Pipeline and other things like that. So even though some of our numbers look like our economy's in really good shape right now, honestly, it's not. It's not at all. And what we should expect from all this additional spending in the government is we have to expect that there will be inflation and potentially very high inflation over the course of the next few years. In fact, you can already see it starting in the price of gas for your car and the price of groceries in the store, especially products like meat and cheese and dairy. Everything is going to start getting much, much more expensive. Now, as time goes by, what that means, as we have inflation, it means the value of our dollar, the purchasing power of the value of each dollar that we have decreases. So, to keep up with inflation, you have to do something. You have to make more money, you know, on a regular basis, more and more and more and more, to just to keep pace and have the same purchasing power that you have now. Or you need to invest in something that will keep pace with inflation. And actually, physical gold is the only thing in the world that has kept pace with inflation for the last 2,000 years, okay? Because if you look at the purchasing power of 1 ounce of gold, you know, right now 1 ounce of gold is worth about $1,700, right? And when you look at what can you buy for $1,700, well, that's approximately the price of a high quality men's suit, okay? And if you look at the price of gold from the 1800s, the price of gold back then was about $28, $34 per ounce. And that was essentially the equivalent of the cost of a really nice man's suit in the 1800s, right? And you can take that all the way back to 2,000 years, to the time of Jesus, you know? And at that time, 1 ounce of gold was approximately the cost of nice, high-quality robes for a man, right? So the purchasing power of gold doesn't change. So what that means is that, let's take the example that, you know, my monthly living expenses, by the time I buy food and pay my property insurance and, you know, my expenses on my car and my utilities and everything, currently my monthly living expenses are about $2,500 a month, right? That's not buying anything extra. That's just the month-to-month expenses. Well, $2,500 is a little less than 2 ounces of gold. It's the equivalent, right? So if we have really high inflation, maybe even hyperinflation, like what has happened in Venezuela or in Europe in the 1940s, my monthly expenses might be at that time for the same things I'm buying now. It might be $5,000 a month or $10,000 a month, or who knows, it could be more than that, right? If we have hyperinflation. But the whole thing is, even if my monthly expenses just from inflation go up to $10,000 a month, then the price of gold at that point in time is going to be about $5,000 a month. So my 2 ounces of gold is still going to equate to my monthly expenses. See? So physical gold is the only thing that holds its value like that. Okay? So what our goal should be is essentially to try to save our money, but save it in physical gold. Like the little gold bars. I'm not saying that you walk around with a, you know, 24-ounce gold bar, but they sell gold bars and gold coins in all denominations. Like you can buy a 1/10 of an ounce gold bar, right? It's a tiny little thing. It's about the size of your little fingernail, right? But the value of that is essentially 1/10 of an ounce of gold, about $175. You know, now, let's face it, if we ever get to the point where our U.S. dollar is no longer any good, a week's worth of groceries is still going to cost about $150, $175 in today's dollars, right? So if we ever get to the point where we need to go out and barter for necessities, like a tank of gas to get out of town, or food that, you know, for the family for a week or so, that 1/10 of an ounce gold bar will be just what you need to barter with. Or you can sell it, turn it back into currency, and, you know, go about buying things with currency again. Anyway, the whole point is that I named the program Magic Gold because my goal is to use my profits from this trading system to stockpile gold, okay? That's all there is to it, right? But here's the thing. What I found by trying to help the programmers develop this program is that I found a trading strategy that is producing incredible results. Okay, and I'm going to show you some of them. Now, in this last week, and this is actually a demo account, I don't show my live accounts on the internet. You guys know that, and you know why, because there's too many people out there that like to hack things, and so I'm not going to take chances with somebody hacking into my live accounts. Okay, but with this account right here, you can see that on 4/25, which was a week ago, it was last Sunday, today's Saturday, I made a $5,000 theoretical deposit into this account. Now, the reason you're seeing a $1,000 deposit and then another $4,000 deposit is because this broker, when you create a demo account, it automatically defaults to 1,000, and then to change that, you have to essentially go through a process where you're adding funds to the demo account. So I started with the initial 1,000, I added 4,000, and then I started trading this system. Now the thing is, this Magic Gold trading system does it all by itself, okay? It creates the trades, it manages the trades, it closes the trades, and it does it all by itself. So I actually did nothing except install the EA onto the trading charts in the trading account. Okay, but anyway, when we come down here to the end of the week, what we see is that, remember, we started with $5,000. The balance right now after 1 week of trading is $6,701.98. Okay, essentially $1,700 profit in 1 week. That's the equivalent of 34%, I think, 34% in 1 week. And you're probably going, well, yeah, but that probably doesn't happen every week, right? And you're right, it doesn't. So let's go look at what happened the week prior to this week. So I'm going to open that account. Now this account, you can see that it started on the 19th. That was 2 weeks ago. Not last week, but the week prior. Again, I started with $1,000, added $4,000, so that I had a trading account balance of $5,000. And at the end of that week, the balance is now $7,524. Okay, this account has been trading 2 weeks. This account's been trading 1 week. This account's been trading 2 weeks. Okay, now in the 2 weeks, the account has made a profit of $2,524. Okay, so that's a total actually of right at 50%. So if 34% was made in the current week, that means that about 16% was made the previous week. Okay, and you're going, oh, okay, so it's a range. It's going to be between 16% a week and 34% a week, right? Well, I don't know. Let's go see what happened with an account that started trading 3 weeks ago. Okay, so what do we have? This account currently has a balance of $10,644. Okay, which essentially is just over 112% in 3 weeks. Now, the thing is that are these results going to happen every week? No, they're not. But here's the thing. When we look at these trades, what we see is that on average, every time a trade closes, it closes for about 1% in the account, right? Because if we're starting with a balance of $5,000, 1% would be $50. And what we see is that we had a trade here that closed for $45, a little less than 1%. Here was one for $33, $43, $49. Now this is a different situation. I'll tell you about this later. This is where we had a trade of $140, but that trade was offset by a trade that was negative $103. Okay, and then here we have another situation like that here where we had a trade with $161 profit, but it was actually buying off a trade that was $97 negative. But what you see is that you see that the trades are 55, 43, 53. Occasionally you'll have a couple real small ones, but anyway, most of the time, every time you close a trade, you're getting about 1% in the account. So you can see that it just doesn't take that much trading to really add up to a lot of money really fast. So now you're probably saying, well, you know, how much do you, this is okay, this is closed profit, but what's left over in the account? Well, when we go to the trade tab, what we see is that we don't have any trades left over. So what that means is that there are no more positions that are currently open. So come Sunday, when the market opens again, we'll start trading again. But with this program, the way that I've developed it, what we're going to do at the end of each week, if we have currently open positions, As long as we have made more in profit, in booked profit, than we have in outstanding negative PL, what we're going to do is just knock that negative PL off, buy our way off of it, and leave our account clean for the new week. Now, the thing is, I started developing this, like I told you, about 3 or 4 months ago. And during that time, I've been through probably 40 different variants of settings to try to find what is going to work consistently and best. And I have not changed these settings now for the last 5 weeks. Okay, because they're just doing too good. Now, the thing is, there is a range to it. And we never know for sure what any new trading week is going to offer us in the way of trades, right? So the more the market offers, the more trades we're going to get and the more profit that we're going to get. But the program was actually developed in a way that I was developing it so that it would make approximately 10 to 20% per week. Okay, now, I have to tell you, it's far exceeding that if you look at just the last 3 weeks. It's far exceeding that. There's no guarantee that it will exceed that every week. There's also no guarantee that there might be a week when the account actually loses a little money. Okay? It could happen, because with Forex, what do we know about Forex? It's, you know, you can have good luck and you can have bad luck, right? Now, your overall results in Forex are not due to luck. They're due to how good you are at managing your trades that don't go your way. Okay? So, when you see these situations where I have had a trade that didn't go my way, here was one, okay? And I went ahead and closed that trade for $120 loss. But I did that at the same time when I closed a trade to buy off that trade of $198 profit. Okay? So, essentially, every trading situation ends in a positive way. But it means that we're going to use a trade to buy off a trade that doesn't go our way. Okay, and it is really that simple. Now, I can't make any guarantees on how much the accounts are going to make on any given week, but I can tell you that this is without a doubt the best and easiest trading system that I have ever seen, ever, from anybody. Okay. The fact that I developed it, I'm not patting myself on the back, because I didn't actually do it on purpose. It was a mistake, essentially, that I came up with it. And I wouldn't even have been looking for it had I not been trying to find a baseline for the programmers that are essentially going to be building artificial intelligence into my regular Magic EA software. Okay, so here's what I'm doing. I'm going to start a program, and what we're going to do, we're all going to trade together on live accounts. Okay, we're all going to start our accounts on the same day with $5,000. We're all going to be using exactly the same software with exactly the same settings. So on exactly the same servers, we're all going to use exactly the same brokerage, so that we will all be getting exactly the same trade entries, trade exits, and profit. Okay? We're all going to work together on it. Now, because of the fact that I am serious when I say I am not willing to do 24-hour-a-day mentoring any longer, I'm not going to do that. But what I am going to do is I'm going to set up a way that you can see my account at all times. So you'll be able to go to a website where you can see my open positions, and you'll also be able to see my account history all the time. And you can match that to what your account is doing. And if the numbers are not the same, then you can get a hold of me. I'll come in and I'll take a look at it and figure out why we're not getting the same result. Okay, but that's what we're going to do. We're going to start this on May 16th, which is 2 Sundays from now. You know, so it's not next Sunday, but it's the following Sunday. Okay, now the thing is, for this program, what I'm going to charge is $250 a month. Okay, and that will be recurring each month that you want to stay in the program. Okay, but that will include everything you need in the way of the software and everything. Now, is this a situation for people who already know how to trade? Yeah, but it's also a situation that would be good for people who don't know anything about trading Forex, because the system is completely automatic. Now, if in fact there becomes a situation where a manual intervention is necessary, and it was not necessary this past week, nothing in here was a trade that I made manually. The EA took care of everything. But occasionally there could be a situation where we would have to put in a manual trade for some reason, and if that's the case, I will send everybody a notification, and I'll bring everybody into a GoToMeeting, and we'll all do it together, and I'll be able to make sure that you're doing it correctly so that nothing bad can happen in your account. But as far as knowing how to trade Forex, you don't have to know how. You don't. If you do know how, all the better, but there will be absolutely nothing that you will have to do after you have created your account and installed the software, other than go in and check on it once a day, look at your account, look at my account, make sure that we're still on the same page, still getting the same results. And as long as that's the case, there's nothing more for you to do until the next day. Okay, so A, it's going to be a lot of fun. B, it's going to be easy. C, we're going to make a lot of money, I think, on this account. And I mean a lot of money. Because after seeing the last 3 and 4 weeks, these results are good enough that I think we're going to be pretty close to doubling our accounts every month. Now, there might be some months that we don't. There might be some months that we do better than that. But that's what I'm looking at as my expectation. Okay? But remember, there's no guarantees that that will happen, because market conditions with Forex are changing all the time. They can be real slow markets one week and real fast, volatile markets the next. Now, I'll tell you what, the last couple of weeks have actually been pretty slow markets. And still, this is what we're doing with our profit. Okay? So, my regular Magic EA works its best when the markets are super volatile. So, I'm anxious to see what's going to happen with this trading system when the markets are super volatile. Okay, I don't know if it'll be as good or not, but I do know that there are protections that I've put in the software to where, unless there is some extremely unusual circumstance, these accounts will not margin call. Because, as you know, with all of my software that I build for auto trading, I put, you know, backup systems into it so that the account cannot run out of money, okay? Because that's when you get a margin call. You know, when you have too many trades going the wrong way at the same time, and you literally run out of money to fund those accounts with, right? Because the thing about Forex is, the reason we put money into a Forex account is so that we can use that money to make more money. And the way that we use the money to make more money is, first of all, every time you open a trade, you have to put up a deposit to be in that trade. Okay, and then if you have a trade that's not going your way, the negative PL in that trade has to be funded from the funds in your equity. Okay, and so if you had too many trades going the wrong way at the same time, you're going to run out of equity to essentially fund those negative PLs, and that's what causes a margin call. And the way I've developed these accounts will not margin call, unless, of course, there's some totally unique situation that we have no control over, okay? Which I don't foresee that happening, but, you know, people never foresee those things happening because they are so rare. I've been trading for over 20 years. We've had 3 situations in 20 years. And trust me, I've watched the market every single day during that over 20 years, where we had a situation where we had a currency literally fall out of bed, completely fall out of bed, and move thousands and thousands of pips in almost instantly. Okay, that's only happened 3 times in 20 years. So could it happen again? Yeah. Would that situation necessarily mean that we would lose our accounts to a margin call? No, we might. But we might be one of the lucky ones and not be affected at all, which is what has happened to me 2 of the 3 times I've seen situations like that occur. Okay, luckily, I didn't have any open positions in those currency pairs at the time of those crashes. Now, the reason I didn't is because I expected something to happen, just not something that dramatic. So I was avoiding those pairs at the time. Both two of the 3 times that we had situations like that occur. So anyway, if you want to join me in this program, it's very important that you get on board right away. Send me an email to mindyyost@kc.rr.com. I will send you more information about the Magic Gold program. I will send you the links that you will need to establish a trading account and a cryptocurrency broker account, and the link to buy the Magic Gold program. But we're going to start on May 16th, and I am limiting participation in this program to 100 people, okay? Mostly because starting more people than that at one time would be too unwieldy for me to do, okay? Because I'm going to have to spend several hours with each of you to make sure that you get your brokerage account open properly, and we get your MetaTrader trading account open properly, and get the software installed on it properly, Okay, so I'm not sure when I'm going to start a second group of participants in this program. So if you want to participate, you need to get on it right away, because it can take a week or so, sometimes even longer, to actually get your accounts opened and funded. And I want everybody to be able to start on the 16th with me. Okay? So, anyway, I'm sorry that I didn't have time to make a slick video with all the graphics and all the stuff, that music and everything that I like to put in my videos now. But honestly, I'm way too busy with this right now to take the time to do that. I just wanted to get the word out so that you can get signed up and we can all start making money together. We're going to do this together. We're all going to be doing the same thing. And that way we can make sure that everybody stays on track and nobody has any problems. Okay? So I'm really excited about this. I hope that you guys are too. And I look forward to working with you. Send me an email as soon as you can. Today is, do it now. Don't delay. I'll get the information to you as soon as I can. And here in a couple of weeks, we'll be taking our first withdrawal and buying ourselves some gold bars. Okay? So I'll talk to you soon. Bye for now.